This guy's gonna test out his pit.
Well, it goes up there.
That's 18 inches of mud.